Breaking overnight, two teenage boys are shot in West Garfield Park and one does not survive. Chicago police say around 12:15 this morning, a 15 and a 16-year-old were walking through an alley when a car drove up and someone inside started shooting. The older boy was hit in the ankle and is expected to survive. The younger was shot in his chest and leg. He died at the hospital. Police are looking for the shooter. Now, this comes on the heels of yet another violent weekend in